Hey guys, what's up? JMagD here, coming at you with part 4 of K9 web filtering. So by coming to this, obviously you know that you've established how K9 works so far. So we're doing keywords today, URLs, URL keywords and safe search. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to add facebook.com to my URL list, and then we're going to show you it as I actually access the site. It says because it's on your computers, always block list. Now with this we can hide the keywords and save the settings. So if we reload this page, you'll see it will usually block it, but because I have the admin option showing for Facebook, it won't. Again, you can request a site review, you can change your settings, it'll just take you to the window to log in with your password. So that's pretty much keywords. There's a more help option there if you need it, if I haven't described it enough. It's pretty simple. Now as for safe search, when you go on sites like YouTube and stuff like that, you can basically restrict it. You can have it so if you typed in, say if you blocked hacking and you typed in Pirate Bay, which we all know has been taken down now, it would obviously block that. It wouldn't even show the page for Pirate Bay. It would just say your safe search is on SSL, has been restricted for Google. It works with most search engines such as, you know, Bing, Firefox, Google Chrome, you know, stuff like that. Just basic ones. You can add others like Flickr and Ask and Yahoo and MSN and all that. But if you force safe search, it'll basically always force YouTube to safe search, so you can't search for, you know, the latest YouTube video that's really hot with your friends and all that lot. And that's pretty much it. You can, again, there's a more help option if you need to read up on that. But that's been it, guys. This has been URL keywords and safe search blocking, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and give me a thumbs up in the comments. Thanks for watching.